shaping up to be a rough commute out there today. Watch for an accident on the 101 near Sherman Way. And we're just getting word that the 405 southbound has been shut down completely. Looks like some sort of police activity has kind of cleared for a 2-mile stretch from the 118 all the way up to Victory. As soon as we get more information, we'll let you know. But in the meantime, we'll get you through with another 40 minutes of your favorite hits on KKTV.